I'm not the kind to kiss and tell, but I've been seen with Vera. I've never been with anything less than a 9. So fine. I've been on fire with Sally Field, gone fast with a girl named Bo. Somehow they just don't end up as mine. Well, it's a death-defying life I lead. I take my chances. I die for a living in the movies and TV. But the hardest thing I ever do is watch my leading ladies kiss some other guy while I'm bandaging my knee. I might fall from a tall building. I might roll a brand new car. 'Cause I'm the unknown stuntman that made Redford such a star. I've never spent much time in school, but I've taught ladies plenty. It's true, I hire my body out for pay. Hey, hey, I've gotten burned over Cheryl Teagues, blown up for Raquel Welch. But when I wind up in the hay, it's only hay. Hey, hey, I might jump an open drawbridge or Tarzan from a vine. 'Cause I'm the unknown stuntman that makes Eastwood look so fine. They'll never make me president, but I've got the best first ladies. Some days I got as far as the eye can see. Ooh-wee, a morning dive with Jackie Smith, a crash in the night with Cheryl. But in the end, they never stay with me. I might fall from a tall building, so Burt Reynolds don't get hurt. I might leap a mighty canyon, so he can kiss and flirt. Well, that smooth talker's kissing my gal, I'm just kissing dirt. Yes, I'm the lonely stuntman who made a lover out of Burt.